Two lines or the bottom two lines?
So when it serves, it's the middle one and the top one that's got to go between and go in the other person's court behind the red line.
Oh, okay.
So what's the bottom two?
So the bottom two.
It's got to go in the big space.
So like the bottom two, the very bottom one, after the serve, when the ball is in play, it got to stay above the very bottom one, but below the very top one.
Okay.
The middle one is really is only kind of for the serve.
Yeah. Okay. So that was a good serve.
Darian's didn't come back across the red line.
Oh, okay.
That was Darian's point there, I think.
Yeah. He's got to come back.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Like, you got to come in his court.
Okay.
That just hit the line, so I think that's Darian's point, too. Could be wrong, depends on what she sees, too.
Yeah.
It didn't go over in Patrick's court, see?
Okay.
Yeah.
So it has to land in their court?
Yeah, see, that's a good serve.
Okay.
That's not a good point.
and went he too stops far. Because it went up too hard.
Yeah.
Right?
You're supposed to switch boards now.
Okay. Mm-hmm. That was good more serve. More to it than I thought. I thought it was. Yeah, I knew lines were there for a purpose.
Yeah.
But I didn't realize. I knew these were for serving, but I didn't realize it actually had to come back and. So it doesn't matter if it hits two walls?
No, you can hit the sidewall and the front wall first if you want after serve.
Okay.
I never come out of this.
Oh, it's coming now.
And no.
Play it first.